She's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Focho. With a bit of time before the next big event, who should we contact first?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later. Finally, here we got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldie, right? You help revive a part of Mexican car history. No watch.
You've just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey, Ellie. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. About him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy pool. This is definitely the place, but no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico. Ooh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about Ococho. It's not just a car, it's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Dark Lord. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. Or if you're feeling slightly more impulsive, we could catch a slingshot straight to Hot Wheels Park. What'd you say? So, what do you want to do first?
Turn around. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Thank you.
400 meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
your destination.
Hayley, what is that?
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a supersized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
Extreme angle. the rule here? It's pressing your G-force trap. Go as fast as you can while hitting extreme angles. Magnet track, engage!
But now the fun really begins. Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here. Here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the academy. Don't think you're overshooting the track. Complete this qualifier and we'll let you loose on the rookie events.
My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend. So I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool. We're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go. Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got. Fast as you can. Oh, don't look down. Don't look down. Right, get ready. Ice track ahead. You'll have less grip, so watch your speed. Not bad. You're not a legend yet, but you have potential. I'll let Haley know you can join the academy as a rookie.
Hey, Dark Lord. This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So, what will it be? Great minds think alike. Well, the good thing is, your current destination is perfect for my recommended mission. Head straight for the starting line. If you ever want to change your pinned mission, check the academy to see what's available. This is the academy. Here you can see your current rank and your progress towards the next, which of course means faster cars. Here's all the missions associated with your rookie rank, grouped into major and minor challenges. Pro tip, if you complete all the major missions, you'll earn enough medals to unlock the next qualifier. By the way, you can track specific missions and pin them to your dashboard here.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is a hazard race. I would suggest a good off-road setup. You'd be surprised how difficult plastic terrain can be.
surface is full of ice tracks, so watch out on those slippy corners. Prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Mission accomplished. I have another one in mind that you would. Absolutely.